A couple of Capital Region men might want to vow to find another pastime in 2015, at least if the criminal charges they face are true. Stillwater Police say they've arrested the two men for throwing marbles at a plow truck earlier this month. The windshield of the snow plow was damaged. 22-year-old Jordan Snyder from Round Lake and 20-year-old David Forehand of Johnsonville face felony charges.